guys, what's going on? Big L here again. Today, I am on a single player world, and I'll explain why in a little bit. Give me a little quick little tour of what I've been doing here. It's just a world I mess around on from time to time. Got a little town type thing going. Stables, and blacksmith, and farm, and a little house, and a cactus farm up there. Got a road going on through here. But that's not what this video is about. This is an update video. Wanted to pass along that my vanilla series is going to have a little change to it. Straight down has made some rule changes. No video posting. We can still do it, but we can't monetize the videos, and I don't agree with that. This is my channel. Any videos I put up, if I want to try to make some money off them, I'm gonna do that. So until he changes those rules, I will not be making any more videos on there. It sucks. I've made some friends on there. Guys I enjoyed playing with. But, yeah, I'm not going to be making any more videos on there anytime soon. I have found another server I'm going to be playing on. They have no problems with people making videos and uploading them and monetizing them. So, be on the lookout for that. It's a shame. I really enjoyed playing on Dig Straight Down. In case you haven't noticed there, I have been a lack of Dig Straight Down videos. I honestly think this was a long time coming for me anyway, because there was, well, to be honest, there was a lack of places to builds, as far as I'm concerned. A lot of people will say otherwise, but if you have any plans for, excuse me, big builds, you're really not going to be able to do it. The world size is restricted 2,000 by 2,000, and so, I mean, with the number of people they have on there, you can't go any place without being someplace someone else has already been. So, sorry if you can hear my fan, it's hotter than hell in here, and I'm not gonna turn it off. But, it's really hard to find some place. I mean, something like this here, you saw this, I mean, this isn't a ton of distance between here and where it starts, but I wouldn't be able to do this on Dig Straight Down, because you would get probably, if you did find a place, you'd probably get to here and see somebody else's build over here, and somebody over there, and somebody down here. Which is fine if you want to be right up somebody's rear end, but, I mean, if you want to build something like this, it's impossible to do, as far as I'm concerned. And I like playing on multiplayer servers to play with other people. Doesn't necessarily mean I want to see them every time I walk out my front door. So, the new server, the world is 30,000 by 30,000. That gives plenty of room. I've looked at the map, I've hopped on there a little bit today. I'll probably hop on later this afternoon. But, yeah, it's just, I hate to leave Dig Straight Down, but makes me out to be a jerk, but if I'm putting the time and effort into making the video and coming up with ideas of stuff to do, I'm gonna monetize that video if I put it up on YouTube, and there isn't anybody out there that should be able to tell me differently. So So, that being said, I've shown you this much. I'll show you a little bit more. I do play on peaceful on this one just because I like to build. So, that's why you won't see any Pikmin or gas or anything in the Nether. I do have another world that I play on normal difficulty. So, I found a desert over here that I get all my sand from. It's a bit of a jaunt in the overworld, so I made this. But yeah, 'cause I've had a few ideas of what to build, of vanilla builds, and I will always prefer vanilla over modded Minecraft. There's nothing's ever gonna change that for me. But it's hard to get the ambition to build stuff when every time you go out and find a place, there's really no place to build. I mean, there's places to build, but like I said, you're gonna see somebody right outside your front door. I mean, even the place I have on there now, if you go out the front door, there's somebody, you can shoot an arrow and hit somebody's house. So, I'm not saying it's a bad thing, but for me, I don't like it. So, I'm gonna be moving on. I hate to leave. Like I said, I do have friends on there, people I enjoyed seeing on a daily basis, but it's the way things are gonna go. I guess it happens, People always move on. The good thing is, on the new server I'm going to be joining, there are people on there that I played with on DSD. So it's not like I'm going in and having to meet new a completely new set of people. There will be some people on there I already know. So, but yeah, I don't really know what else to say. Be looking for more vanilla series from me, and I will see you next time. Later.